Jesus, Addy, what the hell happened here?
You happened here, Edward. The damage you caused 6 years ago has not been undone.
I'm not an easy man to call a friend, am I? Is that why you're here?
To fight beside a man so driven by personal gain and glory is a hard thing, Edward. And I have come to feel the assassins and their creed a more honorable cause. Have I been unfair?
No. For years I've been rushing around taking whatever I fancied, not giving a tinker's curse for those I hurt. And yet here I am, with riches and a reputation, feeling no wiser than when I left home. Yet when I turn around, look at the course I've run. There's not a man or woman that I love left standing beside me.
There is time to make amends, Captain Kenway.
Mary. Before she died, she asked me to do good by her. To sort out the mess I made. Can you help me?
Mary was fond of you, Edward. She saw something in your bearing that gave her hope you might one day fight with us.
Aye. She told me.
And what do you think of our creed?
It's hard to say. For if nothing is true, then why believe anything? And if everything is permitted, why not chase every desire?
Why, indeed.
It might be that this idea is only the beginning of wisdom. Not its final form.
That's quite a step up from the Edor I met here many years ago. So what do you think?
It'll take some getting used to.
The second attack this month, I should have moved this village long ago.
I brought all this upon you years ago, but I will stand by you now.
It will take more than a few favors to call yourself a true assassin, Edward.
One thing at a time, mate.
Sueñas, Find the men who let this guy. Finish him off.
That coward is hiding aboard his ship.
¡Alto ahí! ¡Está por aquí!